Hey guys, I just thought I'd make a video on my new motorcycle. I picked it up about a week ago. It is a 2011 Yamaha FZ6R. It's a cool red. It's almost like a magma red, really. It's not like a bright red or anything. It's definitely fun. I haven't ridden it too much yet, but it's got brand new tires on it. It's in pretty good condition. Got the carbon fiber tank pad. Then I'm going to be replacing this windscreen with a dark smoked windscreen. I actually just ordered that last night. And I'm sure there's a bunch of other mods I'll be doing. Just haven't thought of them yet. Pretty clean bike. It is used, obviously. Fairly loud right away when you cold started, but nothing too crazy. So I plan on getting new exhaust here pretty soon. I'll rev it up a few times. And here's the carbon fiber tank pad. Yeah, overall it's a pretty nice bike. I said I'd make a video for you guys and kind of give you guys an update on it.